Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How's everybody doing tonight? I'd like to welcome to the stage the lyrically acclaimed
James Brown.
I like this young man because when he came out with the phrase,
"You know I'm feeling all right."
I like that.
All right.
So everybody in the house, give a warm round of applause for
James Brown and
the Notorious B.I.G. The Notorious B.I.G., ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for him, y'all.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the James Brown Show.
This is a hit!
And if you don't know, now you know. Check it out, it's the Notorious B.I.G. Chillin', know what I mean?
Can I count it off?
Go ahead!
1, 2, 3, 4!
What you gon' play now?
Darling, I don't know, but whatever I play, it's got to be fun.
I live for the fun, I don't want the fun.
Hey, on the scene.
damn right.
Soul was me ever since I've been singing, you know. It was my opportunity. It was my knock on the door. Soul is survival.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
It's the 10 crack commandments.
We'll be right back.
for my attitude, my way of life, or my expression, or my goal towards politics. They're making me stronger, and I'm much more stronger now.
Presidente.
Brand new funky black president.
Hi, this is James Brown, Soul Brother number one. Always fighting. Now I'm fighting for your life. I'm fighting for your life because if you use drugs, you better leave it alone. Drugs are contagious. They're killers. Every drug is a killer. Stay away from drugs. Drugs will take your life away. And if you want to live, stay away from drugs. Because they are super bad, super bad, super bad, super bad, super bad.
pimp. But I can't dig that backstabbing.
I love for them singing, period. That's from being in the game. I mean, I grew up to that shit. My mom got me a radio for Christmas. That's all I had.
Black America, then I start talking to white America, and I was saying, these are the things that has to be done. We need education worse than any other race. We got to go to the people that are not even surviving. But my fight has just started. My fight is against the past, the old colored man. My fight now is for the black America become American.
Be black, be brown, be beautiful.